Lord, I live here as a fish in a vessel of water, only enough to keep me alive, but in heaven I shall swim in the ocean. Here I have a little air in me to keep me breathing, but there I shall have sweet and fresh gales. Here I have a beam of sun to lighten my darkness, a warm ray to keep me from freezing, but yonder I shall live in light and warmth forever. My natural desires are corrupt and misguided, and it is thy mercy to destroy them. My spiritual longings are of thy planting,